Aloe Vera Moisturizer for Oily Skin. This moisturizer is a good choice for people with oily and acne-prone skin. It will leave your skin soft, won't clog the pores, and is quite light, so that you can use it for warm and hot weather. Facial Moisturizer Recipe. Take an amber dropper bottle, and using a small funnel, pour into it the following ingredients. 4 tablespoons of pure aloe vera juice, 1 teaspoon of vegetable glycerin, 1/2 teaspoon of argan oil, 1/4 teaspoon of watermelon seed oil. If you want, you can also add, optionally, 4 drops of tea tree essential oil, and 4 drops of lavender essential oil. These two essential oils will help seal the moisture from the aloe vera juice within the skin, to prevent its dryness, and keep it well hydrated for a very long time. Both tea tree oil and lavender oil are non-comedogenic, which means they won't clog the pores and cause breakouts. Close the bottle and give it a good shake to combine the ingredients. How to use it? Place 3-4 drops of the moisturizer on your palm, rub both palms together, then apply it on your wet face, just before you pat it dry after washing. Aloe vera benefits for oily skin. Aloe vera doesn't clog the pores, reduces redness and inflammation, shrinks large pores, locks the moisture within the skin, reduces the excessive skin oiliness, and balances the skin's pH. It also helps fight acne, and is healing, moisturizing, and light, which makes it a suitable ingredient for acne-prone skin.